writing a song about a boy who had a long ponytail down his back that he liked to call Little Jack.